begin the comparison with Jupiter, known as the king of planets. And for good reason, its mass amounts to more than 4 octillion pounds. That's a 4, followed by 27 zeros. Put another way, it would take more than 300 Earths.